has been found to have beneficial effects. For example, when it was given to people with leprosy, their skin lesions turned from this to this, literally.